dropping in
June. Age of 20, right? Yeah. All right, turn it on to me.
Death? Death or?
I don't know.
I think that's bullshit. By the time I'm 20, I'm gonna have more money.
What about
more weed?
Okay.
More rhymes. More platinum hits.
What about over there?
More in his coffin.
More nausea. More beats. More all that.
Yeah,
I'm not dying.
God is not taking me till God wants to take me.
That's true.
And God put the weed in my hand because He taught me how to roll. So
this nigga. I don't have no kids, please. Oh, you're gonna be teaching them the L shit. Yo, Tupac, your son just shot the teacher. God taught him how to pull the trigger because he put guns in his
son ain't gonna be shooting triggers because he gonna be smoking weed. He ain't gonna have to do no violent shit like that.
Oh, shit.
You gonna give weed to the baby?
Nah, when he's an adult.
Right. When he see you all fucked up, your son come.
Well, wait a minute, let's get a close up on this nigga. Don't it look like his mother smoked something? She smoked something. Who looks like they're gonna drop it? Look!
Your mom's fucking.
This nigga like gonna die of hunger tomorrow! I got crazy, I'm healthy as a fucking octopus. You don't believe me, let the rhyme pop. Look, I'm healthy. I'm hella healthy. I could run faster than anybody on this fucking film.
Shit.
And I ain't no joke.
On the film.
I could run faster than you too, Kendrick.
He gonna die before June.
That shit ain't funny, because if I die before June, I swear to God, I'm going to haunt y'all. Cause I was cool.